Two firefighters were injured while putting out a two-alarm fire at a West Rogers Park apartment building. Cell phone video shows one of them on a stretcher being rushed to an ambulance. The firefighters were responding to a Mayday call after a fire broke out in the 6100 block of North Hoyne Avenue. Chopper 2 flew over the scene just before 6 o'clock this evening as firefighters doused the flames on the roof. The two firefighters were hurt when a staircase collapsed.